And?
Meet Floyd, 414-0123. He's a 5-year-old Catahoula neutered male. Came into the Agora shelter on June 11th when his former owner lost his house. His former owner told us that this 60-pound boy is a little bit protective, but he loves to play ball. He loves to go out on skateboard hikes, and he loves to run. We know that he likes to play ball. He seems to be really friendly. He walks well on the leash, and we quite like him. He's an active boy. He doesn't bark that much, and he'll make a great family pet for a family that's got no children under the age of 12 in a private home.